Are you brand new to PowerPoint and not sure how to get started? Are you feeling a bit overwhelmed with all of the buttons and the options? Don't worry, in this video, I will show you how to create your first PowerPoint slide deck in less than 5 minutes. Hey everyone, I'm Jennifer Sharkey, presentation and public speaking consultant. Opening a new app can be a bit intimidating, particularly if you don't feel confident in your tech or computer skills. In this video, I will show you the basic steps to make a presentation and feel confident to keep creating. FYI, I'm using PowerPoint for Mac in this video, but the buttons are the same in the Windows version. Also, I'm covering mostly the mechanics in the software, but later in the video, I'll talk about other strategies you need to consider for creating a good presentation. Let's get started. When you open the PowerPoint app, you will see several options to choose. For your first presentation, I recommend using the blank presentation option. Consider this a practice run to get used to the software, and you don't have the pressure of making the slides look nice or professional. Once you have these basic skills down, the next slide deck will be much easier. Double-click the blank presentation option. This will open the edit mode. There are two parts to edit mode, the thumbnails pane and the slide edit pane. You use the thumbnails to navigate to different slides. The slide edit section is where you add your content to each slide. The first slide will be the title slide layout. There are two placeholders for your main title and a subtitle. Click in the box and type your title. If you don't have a subtitle, that is okay. That placeholder won't show up when you are in slideshow mode. To add your next slide, click the new slide button on the home ribbon or tab. The new slide will be added underneath the title slide in the thumbnails pane and show up automatically in the slide edit section. This layout will be a title and content layout. Add your title, slide title at the top, and in the placeholder below the title, you add a list, or click a content icon to add visual content like a picture or chart. Keep clicking the new slide button to add more slides. Click the small down arrow next to the button to show different slide layouts. To learn more about each slide layout, click the card to watch my PowerPoint slides layout video. At this point, I want to say that creating a good presentation is more than a slide deck. I recommend two strategies before you even start creating your slides. One, make sure you are really clear about the focus and purpose of the presentation. Two, create an outline for your presentation. Both of these strategies will help you avoid adding unnecessary content, and it saves you time when you are ready to create your slide deck. If you'd like to learn more, check out my Creating Great Slide Decks mini course. The link is in the description below. If you are getting value from this video, I invite you to like and subscribe. Okay, back to creating the slide deck. Once you've added all of the content slides, it helps to have a concluding slide. The layout can be up to you, but I recommend using the section slide layout. Visually, it signals to your audience that you are wrapping up. And once you're done editing, make sure you save the presentation file. This is so important. When you're ready to present, click the slideshow tab or ribbon. Click the Start from Beginning button. Next, I will go more in depth about the different features of PowerPoint and interface buttons.